and sick. A society making us feel bad for being fat. Even churches do it. Putting skinny little Jesus up on the cross. I know Jesus was a fat man because the Bible's basically a cookbook. The Garden of Eden, the Ten Condiments, the Ark of the Coconut. Go lick the chocolate fountain. Let my pizza dough.
Praise the Lord.